Barry Jennings, close-up illusion, things start to get weird as one card visually melts through another over and over again. Right on the bottom, okay? Now, if I give it a little shaking like this, an illusion would be if it looked like that card was now in the middle, but it can't be in the middle because we just put it on the bottom. Now, that's impossible. And now, maybe the back is confusing you. So here's what I can do. If I put it here, like this, and if I were to give it a shake like this, so that it ended up in the center, you shouldn't be able to take it out from the center like this. Unless, now if you could, you should be able to do something like this. You should be able to put that card into the center, and then just give it a shake like this, and it comes straight to the bottom, but that's impossible.
You don't need to have a card selected. You don't even need a deck of cards. Larry Jennings used to just carry these three cards around in his wallet so he could perform it at any time. And the gimmick that's used basically performs the effect by itself.